Happy Labor Day, everyone. Join my American and Canadian viewers. That means I had to go to school tomorrow, so what? See ya.